worse. So the half penny, or hay penny, as you heard in the song, is worth half the value of a penny, and a farthing, coming from the word forthing, was worth a quarter of the value of a penny, and then they were minted out. So you will recognize this next song by the lyrics, but not by the tune. Originally, Deck the Halls was a Welsh tune from the 16th century, and carols started out as dance numbers, and often there were many sets of lyrics until one set became predominantly accepted. The English lyrics to this song were not written until 1862.
But his mother only, in her maiden bliss, give him, give my heart.
Thank you. ships are actually the camels used by the Magi, as camels are frequently referred to as ships of the desert. Next up, the hymnal choir will be ringing the echo carol, and you will see how it got its name. It's often performed with two choirs echoing each other. It's a 16th century German carol. So on the refrain, one choir will sing, "How great our joy," and the other side will sing, "Great our joy. Joy, 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 joy." And you'll hear that in the different sections between the handbells and then the chimes.
Mary, Mary, Virgin Mary,
what you're getting for Christmas. And Luke said, how do you know? Darth Vader said, I can feel your presence.
Thank you.
When she orchard visiting wassail refers to the ancient custom of visiting orchards in cider-producing regions of England, reciting incantations, and singing to the trees to promote a good harvest in the coming year. The word wassail comes from the Anglo-Saxon greeting meaning be in good health.
Save
lawyer and Santa Claus were riding in the elevator of a very posh hotel. And just before the doors opened, they all noticed a $20 bill lying on the floor. So which one of them picked it up? Santa, of course. The other two don't exist.
Thank you.
Come, see the oxen kneel in the lonely bottom by yonder coom our childhood used to know. I should go with him in the gloom, hoping it might be so.
Thank you.
happen. And the bell ringers for being good sports and jumping on in to have fun with us tonight. I'm just making sure I didn't leave out any really great jokes. So one Christmas, Brother Thomas is allowed to speak, and he says, "I like the mashed potatoes we have with the Christmas turkey." And then he sits down, and silence ensues for the next 364 days. The next Christmas, Brother Michael gets his turn, and he says, "I think the mashed potatoes are lumpy, and I hate them." Once again, silence for 365 days, because it's a leap year. Share the spirit of the season with us, and it has been our great pleasure to sing for you. We wish you a